We all have control of three things in our lives: the thoughts we think, the images we visualize, and the actions we take. Mr. Philip, you gave your all to Deepalaya, and now God has made your dream come true. The thing you cherished most is yours now. May God bless you and your family.
Thank you. The Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace.